Hey everybody, and welcome to part 19 of Yoshi's Island. Let's do 5-5, something with Goonies.
Goonie rides!
So yeah, upload times are back to like an hour of freaking video. Over an hour of video. And that's not my internet, it's just YouTube. Gets clustered sometimes, and I guess Tuesday is a busy day. Normally Saturday is a bad time, but I had good upload speed on Saturday. I won't say I have like amazing upload speed, but I do have decent upload speed. Like, it's not terrible. On average, a gigabyte video takes about 10 to 20 minutes to upload, depending on the day. Like, how good my internet actually is. But YouTube banned me from streaming. Alright, so apparently a YouTuber that I watched got banned from streaming because of his type of content, I guess. Oh god, Goonies. So yeah, we're out of the snow already, sadly. Also, I think I need this guy, right? I'm pretty sure I need the ball Goonie. Darn it, can I have you again? Yeah, bro, you can have me any day of the week. Dance with Shoy. Darn it. Oh, wait a minute. What am I doing? I know exactly what I'm supposed to do. Whoa. Not you guys. I need... there we go. I need a Goonie. It was really just worth one red coin? Really? Seriously? But what about this one? I can't go in there. Also, we took damage, which is really weird. Oh god, this is just bumpity paradise. Oh man, there's just like a random ice place with bumpities. Remember to bumpity that like button. It's so bad, but it's so funny at the same time. Like, you know what? I'm not gonna risk going down there by like my. You know what? There's gonna be another red coin. No, the one really was not a red coin. Gosh darn it. I'm finally getting into the... Oh, man. I forgot those things, like, when you suck up their bubbles, you actually shoot the bubbles. It's not really that good of an ability, sadly. Oh, that's just a tease. Now, this isn't the last level with Goonies, because we will get more Goonies, but they're a lot more difficult later on in the game. Also, we did have Goonies show up in other levels, but this is the Goonie base level. Also, that was really, really weird when he was transforming. You guys see the deformities there that I saw? Yeah, I thought so. Good thing there's a checkpoint here. I wonder if every color of Yoshi gets to be a helicopter at one point or another. I'm pretty sure it does. Why do I have a feeling we just want the single coins? Nope. Thank you. Wait, there's one up. This one is clearly the better choice, right? I'm pretty sure. Okay, so far so good. We're not that clear yet. Wait, are all the red coins just here? With the Goonies? No! Alright, let's do this again. Luckily we can do this as many times. Well, not lucky because I don't really want to do it as many times as I can, but kinda have to, you know? No! Now we gotta do it again! Entirely! At least the coins kind of give us like a pathway that we gotta take, I guess. Like the red coins, I mean. Yeah, see, because I didn't get taken to that one last time. Whoa. Dip. Get these Goonies out of the way. These darn Goonies, man. No. Don't miss the red coin. Yeah, that was weird. The timer kept counting down even after I picked it up. I'm like, no, did it not count for some odd reason? Oh yeah, there's a bunch of enemies around here now. Stars, I'm assuming, right? Yeah, I don't know why you give me stars here. For that point. I see why you did that now. I see why you did that, bro. So can you not keep hitting Baby Mario away from me? Because you'll heal up. I hate that so much about you there, Mr. Piranha Plant that shoots cacti out of you.
Blood and spoil, Yoshi! I will not have any of this today.
Yeah, I'm just checking to see if there's anything like worthwhile, you know? I don't think there is, but okay. Well, let's go this way. Let's hope we didn't miss anything. Also, dragonflies. And I'm gonna eat you just because, like, I don't need extra stars. I want eggs. And now we got eggs. Yeah, see, there's even more stars right there anyway. Like, you don't take a lot of damage in this level. Yo, dude, you know what? I don't like you. Like, we didn't really take any damage until they showed up. Like, the cactus-spitting piranha plants here. And the level itself isn't actually that bad. The level itself is actually quite enjoyable. Pretty sure this isn't anything of importance. Hurry up. Oh, I see. That created a wall for him to not get you. Ah, you can't get me now, fool. Whoa, we got all the red coins. Huh. Oh, weird. We can go up there. Interesting. Is there a Goonie I can ride? Like, any Goonie I can ride? For sure these will just be stars, yeah. Darn it, we missed two flowers! How did I miss two flowers? We got a bonus, though. So there we got a total of 80 points. Not terrible. Not a bad level, though. The only thing I didn't really care for was the helicopter part. Slot machine again. Okay. There, we stopped them all. We got a complete failure. Anyways, we now get to see what the next level is. And it's cactus balloons. Welcome to Cloud World. Oh my god, it's auto-scroll. Auto-scroll of death and ultimate despair. No one likes auto-scroll because it is so terrible. I'ma eat all you guys. Look, we're in clouds. Diggity. Honestly, I don't like this stage. Like, they throw literally everything and anything they can throw at you in this level. Also, why so many, stars right off the bat? Also, flying condoms. Like, literally, Gusty is just a flying condom. I'm sorry if kids don't like that talk, but he literally is a flying condom. Why he looks the way he does, I don't know, Nintendo's decision. He's kind of cute, but kind of weird and pervy at the same time. So, man, the baseball guys. I haven't seen you guys in forever. Also, the guys that I can steal. If you have free egg slots, you can take them, but if you don't, then they're just here. Also, Lakitu's cloud wouldn't really help us very much in this level. Also, the baseball guy again. Oh. Oh, no. Wait, why am I gonna... Also, what the heck was that, Lakitu? You got in my way, bro. Nothing there either. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. I don't think I need whatever's in there, unless it's a flower. Which, then, maybe I need it? Oh, it is a flower. Okay. Can you stop bouncing eggs at me? Where am I? Why am I way over there? How did I take damage? Why was I over there, anyway? Also, these look like they could fall down. I guess we never really made it down the mountain yet. We kind of went up a really high mountain and then came down to, like, a halfway point. Also, no! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. The one time Lakitu gets me is right over a ledge.
Welcome to Cloud World.
I get it. Yeah, now I have no eggs again. Gosh darn you, game! Also, why'd you have to shoot that way across the darn map? Well, not map, the freaking level. Also, you're not gonna spit any more at me? You're only gonna give me two? Seriously? No. I'm not supposed to go that way, bro. Oh man, seriously? This is like a cluster now! Like, you know how, like, ruins are ruined? Battery says it on Black Ops 3, she goes, that was an utter cluster, you know, instead of actually saying what the saying's supposed to be. Kinda weird, but... kinda funny at the same time, I guess. And now I actually need the stars, but still! Gonna question why they give you so many at the beginning. Very rarely do I ever have to worry about actually losing Baby Mario when dealing with this. So how do you not... we get his children this time. Or her children. We'll just say it's, because we don't actually know what gender it is. And we don't want to hurt anybody's feelings by saying, like, it's female if it's male, or... male if it's female, you know? We're in a millennial universe. Alright, let's see if I can destroy this batter up. Boink. Oh yeah, thank you. Come back to me, little brother. Also, how did I fail that? Like, I hate that they have so many eggs, man. So, can you, like, actually jump there, Yoshi? No. These guys are relentless. Now, isn't this the... no, I thought we were at the Lakitu part, but we're not. Not yet, at least. There we go. Now we don't have to worry. Oh, hey there, little dude. I heard your num-noms. Hey, look, it's the guys on the freaking thumbnail of the level. They might actually make it into the thumbnail of the episode, depending on if we can get a good shot of them. Because I literally take a scene from the game, so I'm not lying to my fans about what's going on in it. Wait, what? Why did I get ground pounded? Okay. That was weird, but sure. Why not? Does this level have a checkpoint? Or does auto-scroll just have, like, have a no-difficulty filter? It's like, yo, throw everything we got at them. Take no for... don't take no for an answer. Also, that kill was beautiful there, Mr. Creature. So I have no clue where the ground is. It's a bridge. Oh yeah, there's gotta be another part to this level. This bridge cannot be the ending, can it? Oh god, Gusty's back! Yeah, it sounded like Jeffy from Super Mario Logan's videos there for a second. Oh, no. I think we're out of the auto-scroll, finally. I will admit that I do love the background here. Hey, thank you. I needed one star. But nobody would like a one-star rating. Can you die? Oh, balloons. Balloons. This level just throws a little bit of everything at you, doesn't it? There we go. Dun, dun. Just jump to make it go higher. Thank you. I died once, but I still like the idea of having a one-up. Ooh, a pipe that we could go down.
Bonus time! What do we got here?
Hey, don't actually know what we got here. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's go down into a bonus, throw out a bonus. Because that makes sense, right? Go to a bonus from a bonus. It even had the bonus music, so it was clearly supposed to be a bonus at some point in time. Oh, this was not scary. That didn't even give me a life! Boo! What, wait, what? Oh, this stage! I remember this one. So you gotta be careful with when these guys throw, because they'll flip the platforms on you. So I don't even know how I made that up there. So I don't think there's anything over there. This doesn't seem like there's anything over there. Yeah, clearly just the stars. Okay, we're gonna wait for him to throw it. He'll never run out of eggs, I believe. There you go, red coin, thank you. I wonder if we can go down this pipe. No. But clearly, oh god. No, I thought like clearly there'd be something there, but no, I was just lying. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't PR bar. Oh my lord. Dude, how many eggs do you possibly have down there? You enemies are relentless. They really are, honestly. You think there'd be enemies that pop out of there, but there aren't. Also, I don't really need anything. Well, there's that. And there's that! So now we just gotta make sure we have all our stars. So do we have a 10? I don't think I have a 10, but we'll use a 20. And we'll get our 100%! On the auto-scroll level, not bad! We did it! We got 100% on the auto-scroll level. And we got another bonus challenge, so perfect. So we're gonna come out with how many points after this?
Yeah! We did it!
550. Then 5 up. Beautiful. Roulette, right? Nope, slot machine. Why did I say roulette? I don't like the slot machine game. Like, it's almost impossible to win. Ah, man. So the next level looks like we have a cave or falling. I'm not entirely sure. But if you guys enjoyed this episode, please remember to bumpity that like button. Bumpity the comment section below with your favorite episode so far. And I will see you guys all tomorrow. Have a wonderful day and bye-bye.